I must mention right off the bat, this is hands down one of my favorite routines to do. It's I do this all the time. It packs small, it plays big, it can be done anytime, anywhere, practically under any conditions, from 1 to 100 people, close up, it can be done stand up. Takes a minimum pocket space, it borrows an object. All you need is a little string, that's already included. You borrow the object, think about all the appeals that go with it. It's as far as the action is concerned, there's so much going on in such a tight little space, it's like watching a tennis match. Things are hopping and popping and go back and forth, up and down, left and right, kind of like my hands, like that. I hope you like this routine as much as I do, and it gives your cards a rest. Hey, Dave, if I could, can I borrow your ring, and I'll show you a great way, a surefire, foolproof way to protect your ring so nobody can ever steal it. First of all, don't give it to me. Here's what they do. They thread it through so nobody can steal it. Nobody can switch it. Solid. Looks like this. Hold on to the end. Real tight, like that. Real tight, because that's the only way off. Unless you know the secret opening. You don't pull it really hard like that. You just massage a little bit. That's all you got to do, and it comes right off again. And you go like that. Boom, it goes right back on again. It's kind of like you're fishing. Oh, now he's good. Just put it on like this. Watch. Gone.
Hey, where did my ring go?
Back on your finger. Oh, that would have been good. That would have been. I'm not that good, but that would have been good. You're about to be impressed, weren't you? Oh, wait a minute. I got another one over here. Oh, let's use that one.
Oh.
It's a spare ring. All I do is massage and it's gone. Well, it's not gone, just off. Yeah, it could be gone if you wanted to. And you're laughing because it's not your ring, aren't you? Did I let go of your wrist?
No.
Then that would be impossible, wouldn't it?
Well,